children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass, nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the giant Eivor, first of all beings. Proud Eivor, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Friend,
my sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Dirty longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
When you speak with the king, hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
Yay!
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the canstones we stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light. Now go. You have a gift to deliver.
Eivor, wait.
Skål! To Storbjell! The true king of Brugafolga! Tonight, we are all made anew. Skål!
Eivor.
King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. Noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! Not you, Eivor. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Give my life. Will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No.
up your axe!
Too. I can let the animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. Lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave, humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship.
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
In danger. I need to reach them. Stronger. Save that for later.
Your work! must be careful now. What do you see? I should be cautious around here. Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby. Back! You old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avalsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship. Surveying the area, Sunan.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arvel's nest like lice. If we use the main gate, it may attract attention. The longhouse. The crew should be inside. To get on the other side. Be an opening in the roof.
Do one drink a thing in your worthless life.
Thank you.
squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will sell you to hell herself!
Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit! Kill! Kill!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Varen, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Bewitched! Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Well kissed. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship. Dak, Craggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Yours? It's about time.
Let the sun
yapping and start rowing.